Fungal Electronics is using fungi, the same things that a silicon chip or conventional semiconductors would be used for. The roots of the mushroom, the mycelium, basically can act as these memristors. They can operate between very low frequencies, like 10 hertz, 10 cycles a second, and up to 6,000 hertz or so. And this is nowhere near as fast as modern semiconductors and modern conventional electronics, but it is on par with some of the early silicon prototypes for early transistors. Fungal computing, they may seem more like science fiction, but there's no sense reinventing something nature has already had a very long time to perfect. So we need to simply be more aware of the world around us. But overall, a lot of these technologies, they exist, but they're overlooked.